So this is indicated po na sa mga sa wood po, dito po yung old buildings, dito naman po sa may tiles. So this is what we call the deluxe double queen, sir. It contains one king size bed.
La Casa Blanca Hotel.
Bale, ito po yung mga sinasuggest po namin or nirecommend po namin, sir, kapag meron pong mga weddings.
Wow! Yes, saya, sir, naman dito, may swimming pool sila.
This pool is
hello mga kaytubero, magandang tanghali sa inyong lahat, and mula nga dito sa Villa Angela Heritage House, tayo ay didiretso sa isa sa mga luxurious hotel dito sa Vigan, ang La Casa Blanca Hotel. So luxurious muna yung papakita ko dito sa vlog na to, and after natin dito, doon naman tayo sa budgeted hotel. Okay?
Bali, dito sa atrium po namin, sir, nagsiserve po kami ng afternoon tea. Tsaka dito din po namin, dito pwedeng mag-meet yung mga guest in-house po namin kapag meron po silang visitors, sir. Bali, mapapansin po natin, sir, high ceiling po siya, sir.
Oo nga, gusto ko itong ganito.
Yes, sir.
Open lang siya. Pero syempre covered and may aircon, in fairness,
yes,
no?
Yes, sir.
Kaya hindi masyadong mainit.
Yes,
so naghahalo yung warm at saka cold,
yes,
no?
Yes, at saka yung natural light.
Oo, yes, the natural light.
Name bag nga malam everyone, I am Raymond Cabais, the Sales and Marketing Officer of La Casa Blanca de Vigan Hotel. This hotel was originally built during 1927 by the Saikia family. It was converted La Casa Blanca de Vigan Hotel. This hotel is open since last year, November 2022, and is still ongoing up to this year. During the Spaniard time, year 1927, this was built by the family called Saikia family. Actually, the second floor was had a tenant Chinese family, and the ground floor naman po, sir, actually a business entry, and our pavilion hall is previously a bar, sir. Oh. So La Casa Blanca de Vigan Hotel translate from the Spanish word La Casa, which means house, or Blanca, which means white, sir.
Okay, so, sir. So, ilan po ang rooms ang meron ang La Casa Blanca, sir?
Our hotel has 39 rooms.
Ang dami.
Yes, sir. Wow. Consists of presidential rooms, heritage suite, governor suite, deluxe king, deluxe twin bed, deluxe twin queen, and superior king bed, sir.
So, sir, pagpasok ng mga tao, ito po yung, this is your waiting area,
yes,
na tinatawag,
so,
po,
sir. So, pagpasok natin sa hotel, sir, this is what we called our atrium, so we can serve afternoon teas, tsaka nagsiserve din po kami ng empanada po. On this side po, makikita natin yung original na cart ginagamit nila during Spanish time for creating empanada, sir.
Oh, ganito po ba
yun? Yes, sir.
I see. Nice. Pero syempre, ito medyo modern, inayos na lang,
yes,
ito, sir.
Yes, sir. Bale, ni-restore na lang po yung
Apo.
Iba dyan,
okay,
sir. So, in this side naman po, sir, is actually the original
o nga, balloon, sir, ako, curious ako dyan.
Yes, sir.
Totoong balloon ba,
yes,
talaga,
sir,
yan?
Yes, sir. Bale, ito po yung original na balloon po. Bale, hindi lang po namin ginalaw, sir. Nilagyan lang po ng harang.
Oh. So, parang ano na lang siya.
Wishing well, sir.
Oh, wishing well. Wow. So, nung naging hotel na siya, hindi na talaga siya,
yes,
balloon,
sir,
no? I see.
Tapos, dito naman po, sir, makikita natin the original kalesa po.
Kalesa, o nga,
yes,
no?
Yes, sir.
Nice. Pero ang galing nung ginawa nyo, sir, no? Ni-retain nyo pa,
yes,
rin,
sir,
siya.
Yes, sir. Since, no, meron pong policy si Vigan City, sir, na kapag nire-restore natin yung mga all buildings. All facilities po, hindi po pwede natin siyang pwedeng sirain.
Oo.
Instead, pwede na po siya, pwede po natin siyang i-restore, sir.
Oo, totoo. Tama po yan. Hindi natin dapat siya palitan totally, no?
Yes, sir.
Ayun.
All rooms are located at second floor and third floor, sir. Tapos sa roof deck po namin, sir, doon po located yung natawag po namin Sky Bar na nagsiserve po kami ng mga alcohol beverages. Tapos andun din po yung infinity pool po namin,
sir. Ah, may pool dito?
Yes, sir.
Wow, may pool pala dito. Hindi ko alam. Sige, sir. Tour mo kami, sir.
Okay, sir.
Ah, sige.
Tour
po tayo, sir. Tour tayo ni Sir Raymond.
So, kapag akyat po tayo ng second floor, makikita po natin dito yung grand staircase po natin po. Bale, ito po is usually ginagamit po for pictorials like the booths, weddings, and other. Makikita natin yung chandelier po natin po.
Oo. Nice.
Tara, akyat.
Pero itong hagdan na to, sir, itong stairs, bago na to, no?
Yes, sir. Oo. Bale, akyat tayo, sir.
Oh, sige po. Diba? Ang ganda ng hotel nila. So, kapag nasa labas ka, hindi mo akalain na ganito yung
yes,
itsura.
Yes, sir. Unless po, pumasok po tayo, sir.
Nung dumating kami nung Friday, dumaan kami rito, sabi ko, ano kaya ito? Pagpasok ko sa loob, grabe, yes, ang ganda sir. Pala dito sa hotel.
Actually, sir, makikita po natin yung sa may floor po natin, sir. This is actually the original IKEA building, sir. Bale, yung nasa kabilang building, sir, yun po yung tinatawag po namin new building po, sir.
Okay.
Dati po bakanteng lote, tapos pinatayuan po namin for additional rooms po.
So, ito yung original
yes,
talaga, sir.
Yes, sir. Ito yung flooring na, sir.
Ah, hindi nyo talaga siya binago, sir.
Yes,
ano?
Sir.
So, malaking-malaking bahay pala talaga
yes,
siya.
Yes,
ano? So, aakit tayo. Ito na yung rooms.
Yes, sir.
One of the rooms. Okay.
So, this is our Heritage Suite, sir. Itas a one king size bed.
Ano po ito, sir? Heritage Suite?
Heritage Suite po, sir.
Okay.
Itas a one king size bed po, sir. And ang upper view niya, sir, is yung sa grand staircase
po. Ang ganda ng hotel. Ah, okay. Ito yung view natin
yes,
sa baba,
yes.
No? Wow. Very nice.
Yes, sir. So this is our heritage suite, sir. Bale, ito po yung 9,000 pesos per overnight stay po natin, sir.
And this is good for two?
This
for
is
couple.
Paid by two, sir. However, can accommodate up to four persons, sir. On top of two persons, sir, additional 1,400 per overnight stay per pack, sir, with inclusive of breakfast, sir.
So hanggang four lang sila?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
For the extra person, sir, meron din po siyang breakfast,
sir. Meron din naman. Okay.
Sa may kwan naman po natin, sir, sa may CR po, all our suite rooms has a bathtub po, sir.
Oo, siyempre yan yung nagpapamahal sa
yes,
mga rooms. Oo nga, kaya naman pala. Yan. So ito modern na siya.
Yes, sir.
Nice. Talagang faucet, sinunod nyo yung faucet?
Yes, sir. Bale,
nice,
may theme din po, sir.
Oo.
May market din po, sir. Makikita nyo din po dito sa may vanity, sir. Ganun din po yung aesthetic niya, sir.
Very nice.
Since galing. Yung aesthetic po ng hotel namin, sir, is old meets modern.
Yes, tama po. Heritage Suite. Okay, so next room naman tayo, mga kaijubero.
Contact us, check.
So medyo marami lang kasi yung cost ng
yes,
ano ninyo,
sir.
No guest.
Madami
kaya pinipili
guess,
lang natin kung ano yung... Pinipili lang nila kung ano yung
so this is actually our... expensive room, sir. This is what we call our presidential suite, sir. It has a wide, spacious dining area and receiving area, sir. Bale, ito po yung mga sinasuggest po namin or nirecommend po namin, sir, kapag meron pong mga weddings, mga special events, is malawak po yung
space,
dining
no?
area tsaka yeah. sa may receiving area. Malawak po yung space for preparation.
Oo nga, yes. Tama,
yes,
totoo.
Makikita natin dito sa receiving area, sir. We have here 75 inches
smart
TV, sir.
Oh,
very
nice.
And this is overlooking the famous Calle Cristal Agustín Street, sir.
Oh, ito yung nakikita natin sa
yes,
labas.
Sir.
Wow. Okay, so ito, Crisologo, Calle Crisologo.
Upon entering in our room, sir.
Dito na tayo sa...
Yes, sir. This is our bedroom, sir. It contains one king-size bed. It has also 75 inches smart TV, sir.
Oh, meron din, okay.
Yes, the special about our presidential suite, sir, it has a jacuzzi, sir. So, bali si Heritage Suite tsaka po si
so, iba yung bathtub, iba yung jacuzzi, ha?
Yes, sir. Oh, yan, feel syempre. More expensive, oh, sir, to complement the presidential title, sir.
Oh, very nice. Siyempre, pag maganda, alam mo na yung presyo.
Yes, sir.
Nakakatakot, no? Oh, di ba? Meron pa silang mga ganito, oh.
Yes, sir.
May sarili sila.
Complete bathroom amenities po, sir. So, here is our bathroom, sir, and CR po. Beside on that, sir, kapag nakapag-check-in po tayo ni Presidential Suite, we have here also the espresso machine for free, sir.
For free naman,
yes,
yan.
Sir.
Okay. So, pag naubos, pwede namang ifa-refill.
Yes, sir.
Okay. And then,
we have also the mini bar, sir. Bale, hindi na po namin siya nilagyan, sir. Kala lang,
okay lang. No problem. Okay.
Kapag meron pong guest
pa. Okay, okay. No problem. Tapos dito po, ano po ito, sir?
This is actually a connecting door, sir. Bale, yung kabilang door is yung tinatawag po namin deluxe twin, sir. It contains two single-size beds, sir.
Ah, so for example, masyado kaming marami, pwede namin ikunin ito at
yes, sir,
pwede ito. Tapos buksan na lang namin,
yes,
ano?
Sir.
Okay.
Binubuksan po namin kapag meron pong sinasabi si guest, pero kapag wala po, kapag hindi po sila related to the guest po,
oo,
dito, balik na close po namin both doors.
Okay, so eto naman, how much naman ito per
this
night?
Is actually in 18,000 per overnight stay,
for
sir.
Overnight stay, okay.
So, dito naman po yung tinatawag po namin famous na corridor, sir. Madami din po nagpipictorial dito.
Corridor?
Yes, sir. So this is our room called Deluxe Twin, sir. It contains two single-size bed po. It also have a 55 inches smart TV, sir.
Uh-huh.
Overlooking the Calle Encarnacion Street, sir.
Oh, okay. So ito good for
this
like...
This is paid by two, sir. However, can accommodate up to 5 persons, sir.
Ah, pwede, okay.
Yes, sir. Deluxe twin, sir, is 7,000 for overnight stay po.
7,000?
Yes, sir.
7,000?
7,000 pesos.
7,000 pesos.
Basic amenities, tsaka shower and CR lang po.
Okay. Pilipin na rin natin yung shower.
So actually, sir, this is not the original, sir. Bale, bago na itong mga material, sir. However,
oo,
we mimic the old naman po.
Oh, okay.
To complement the aesthetic.
Oo,
po.
Yes. Okay.
So dito, sir, baka mapapansin nyo po, bale, meron pong pagitan yung dalawang grounds po natin, sir. So this is indicated po na sa mga sa wood po, dito po yung old buildings. Dito naman po sa my tiles po, dito po yung new building,
new
sir.
Na.
Yes, sir. However, makikita nyo po sa tiles, sir, na old din po siya. Ito po yung mga tiles na puto, sir, is parang kinuha namin sa mga old houses. Ni-restore po tsaka kinabit po dito, sir.
So ito yung machuka tiles na tinatawag,
yes,
yata,
sir.
No?
Okay. Tsaka mapapansin din po natin sa taas po natin,
oo,
sir.
Nga, yes.
Bali, ito po yung mga old na style po ng mga bobeda po natin or ceiling po natin, sir.
Yeah. Okay, so another room.
So this is what we call the deluxe double queen, sir. It contains two queen size bed, and this is 7,500 for overnight stay, sir. This is paid by two, however, can accommodate up to 5 persons, sir.
Pwede, no?
Yes, sir. Since queen size bed naman po siya, each bed po can accommodate up to 2 persons naman po, sir.
Oo nga, malaki.
Yes,
compared dun sa last na pinuntahan natin,
yes,
ano?
Bale, it also has a 55 inches smart TV naman po, sir, to complement po yung rooms. So, bali, mapapansin po natin, sir, kapag pumasok tayo sa mga rooms, iba-iba po yung chandelier po natin,
oo,
sir.
Oo nga, no? Oo. Ito, iba naman.
Yes, sir.
Tapos, ang view naman natin.
It has a view of Calle Mabini Street,
ito yung sa may
Street,
harap,
sir.
No?
Yes, sir.
Ito yung front.
Ito yung Mabini Street, sir.
Oh, Mabini Street, yes. Tapos, yung Crisologo na yan.
Yeah,
sa kabila pala, sa kabila.
Yes, sir. Kabila po, sir. Bali, ito naman, dito naman po sa corner Mabini Street, makikita po natin mga old houses naman po, sir.
Di ba parang ano no, nandun, kabilang mundo yon.
Yes,
tapos ito, parang bago. No? Tinatanaw mo lang yung mundo ng nakaraan, yes, parang gano'n, ano?
Sa CR naman po natin, sir, it has a shower room, saka po comfort room, sir. And it has a vanity mirror po.
Oo, oh, nandito.
Yes, sir.
Out here, okay.
Meron yes, so we have import safety deposit box yeah too, sir. Tsaka meron po tayong mini fridge, sir. However, di po namin siya sineset up, sir. Bale, sa mga suite rooms lang po merong mini bar.
Okay, okay, okay.
Yes, sir.
Parang ito yata yung pinakamalaking hotel dito. Hindi ako nagkakamali. Ito ba?
Hindi
tama
po,
ba
sir.
Ah, meron pa.
Yes, sir. Bale, mas malaki po si Hotel Luna, sir.
Okay, si Hotel Luna.
Bale, akyat po tayo sa third floor po.
O oh, may elevator sila.
Yes, sir.
So, ito.
So, this is what we called our governor's suite, sir.
Governor's
unlike,
suite.
Yes, sir. Unlike presidential suite, meron lang po siyang receiving area, sir. Bale, wala po siyang dining area.
Uh-oh.
It has also a mini bar. And over, it has a veranda, sir, overlooking the atrium po.
Ah, okay.
Yes, sir. Yung sa atrium. Yun naman po yung pinagkaiba nila ni presidential, sir. Bale, wala po siyang wala pong veranda si presidential,
oo,
sir.
Oo nga. So, yan yung atrium.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Ulitin ko lang governor suites.
Yes, sir. It also has a 55 inches smart TV po. Upon entering naman po sa room po natin, it has a one king size bed that is good for two. However, this room can accommodate up to 6 persons, sir, since malawak naman po yung sa may receiving area po natin,
yes,
sir. Sa may bathroom naman po natin, sir, meron po tayong jacuzzi.
Oh, meron din.
Yes, sir. Ay, bathtub.
Ah, bathtub. Oo, oh, tama.
Bathtub po, sir.
Sa'yo ng bathtub.
And has a basic amenities po, sir, na nakaset up po. Bale, for our bathroom amenities, sir, refillable po siya everyday. Nire-refill po namin siya, sir.
Oo.
Sinasama namin kapag nag-MUR po kami, sir.
Okay. Parang SOP nyo yata yun,
yes,
no?
Yes, sir.
Nice.
Siyempre, bale, dito naman po yung sa may comfort room natin, sir.
No.
Tapos here naman po yung shower.
Shower.
Shower po namin, sir, is hot and cold po.
Okay. Siyempre, importante yun, sir.
Yes, sir.
Maraming may ayaw ng malamig.
Yes,
alam
sir,
mo yan, sir,
during,
no?
During one, sir, nakaga po.
Ito naman, sir, how much naman ito per night?
This is 13,000 for overnight stay, sir.
Okay, 13,000. Hello.
Bale, for roof deck, sir, stairs
kailangan
lang
natin
tayo,
mag-stairs,
sir.
Okay
yes,
lang?
Sir.
Oo. Okay, so ito na yata yung... Oh,
yes,
tama.
Sir.
Heritage Sky Bar.
Yes, sir. Katong pala. So, this is what we call the Heritage Sky Bar,
sky
sir.
Bar.
Tapos dito naman po yung roof deck infinity pool po natin, sir.
Exciting.
Yes, sir. Pali yung roof deck infinity pool po natin, sir, is located our roof deck po, overlooking the city of Bigan, tsaka po yung Sierra Madre of Cordilleras po.
Wow!
Yes,
saya
sir
naman dito, may swimming pool sila.
This pool is only 4 feet lang po, sir.
Oh, mababa lang.
Yes, sir.
Oo, kaya
yes,
ng mga 7 years old,
yes,
no, 8 years old.
Bale, our pool naman po, sir, can maximize up to 30 persons.
Pero usually, mga nagsuswimming umaga, tapos pahapon eh, no?
Yes, sir.
Pag ganito kasi wala, no?
Yes, sir. Lalo na po sa gabi, sir. Madami pong tao,
oo,
sir. Bale, dito naman po yung tinatawag po namin na Heritage Sky Bar, sir.
Sky Bar.
Yes, sir. We have acoustic band, sir, during Friday night, Saturday night, sir. We also have, serve here liquor, sir, mga cocktails and other beverages po.
Okay.
Bale, madami po kami mga seats po, sir.
Oo.
Bale, yung Heritage Sky Bar po natin, sir, is nag-i-start po from 6 p.m. po. Serving
until,
time po namin. Until 12 midnight,
12
sir.
Midnight, okay. Lawak. Ang ganda dito. Alam mo, pag nandito ka talaga, para wala ako sa vegan.
Yes,
ito,
sir.
Dito, no?
Yes.
Hindi vegan ang feel.
Din po siya, sir.
Ah, meron din po.
Yes, sir. Starts 6 p.m. until 8 p.m.
po. Okay.
Bale, ini-invite ko po kayo na mag-dine, mag-try, at saka mag-book po dito sa La Casa Blanca the vegan hotel and experience the true Ilocano hospitality. See you guys!
Thank you! So, ilagay ko na lang yung Facebook niyo, sir, ano?
Yes,
dito,
sir.
No? Para ma-follow nila. Ayan. Thank you so much, Sir Raymond, and kay Sir Lance. Thank you so much po. Restaurant dito, mga kajibero, ayan, Cafe Evelyn. And masarap din yung kanilang mga food. Ayan. So, lika, pasok tayo dito sa La Casa Blanca.
Tapos dito naman po yung saan po kayo kumain kanina, sir. Si Cafe Evelyn po.
Cafe Evelyn.
Yes, sir. Yes. Cafe Evelyn, actually po, galing po siya sa name ng mother po ng may-ari ng hotel na
ito. So connected siya.
Yes po, sir.
Okay.
Galing po siya sa pangalan po ng mother po ng may-ari ng hotel na ito, sir.
Oh.
Wala po kaming iniba, sir.
Ah, ito yung original flooring
itong
talaga.
Itong ito, sir.
Okay.
Wala po kaming ginalaw, sir.
Hello, so naibag nga daw.
So our Cafe Evelyn, sir, we serve authentic Ilocano dishes with mix of Asian cuisine and Spanish cuisine, sir. Mapapansin po natin, sir, yung balo yung aesthetic po natin, sir, is old vegan pa din po tayo, sir.
Oo.
Bricks, tsaka po yung original po na wood
na
po.
Na wood, yes. Oo nga.
Hello. Bali, nagsiserve po kami dito ng coffee, mga liquor beverages po, tsaka meron po kami mga pastries naman po.
Pastry, oo nga, yes.
Paglabas po natin ng Cafe Evelyn, sir, mapapansin po natin dito, sir, we have the original weaving tools po na for weaving in a bell, sir, which is Ilocano weaving po.
So, ito talaga yung
yes, sir.
Kahoy
ito
na
po, sir.
Ginamit, no?
Yes, sir.
Wow. Nakakabilib sila, no? Gumawa. Ngayon, hindi na mano-mano, eh.
Yes,
ano
po.
Na tayo, eh, no?
But madami pa po dito sa vegan, sir, na nag-create po ng
ah, meron pa
traditionally
po.
Oo,
oh, okay.
Hindi, abale, hindi pa din po namamatay yung traditional po.
Pero iba pa rin kasi yung traditional,
yes,
eh, no?
Sir.
Kesa yung machine na ngayon, no?
Yes, po. And if you want a little bit of privacy, sir, this is what we call our the lounge, sir.
Anong tawag dito?
The lounge, sir.
The lounge.
Yes, sir. So, bali dito, sir, we have is a 55 inches smart TV po. Tapos dito naman po sa gawing dito, sir, we have the mini bar, sir. Oh. Yes, sir.
Bali, so, pwede rin kumain dito,
yes,
if you
po.
Want.
Bali, si the lounge naman po, sir, 20,000 for 5 hours naman po, sir.
Na mag
yes,
if you
sir.
Want to avail here,
yes,
no?
Sir. Bale, what you see, what you heard in here, leave it also here, sir. Since private po itong area na po, sir.
Oh, syempre.
This is actually good
bawal
for...
Bawal ang marites dito.
Yes, sir. This is actually good for bridal shower, sir. Mga special
nga,
meetings.
No?
Yes po, sir.
Yes.
Baby showers, ganun po, sir.
Yung mga magpo-propose na,
sir.
No?
Yes po.
So, ito yung function room.
Yes, sir.
Mga function, ano dila.
So this is our function hall, sir.
Ang laki.
Yes, sir. Our function hall can accommodate up to 250 pax, sir.
Oh.
Tsaka mapapansin po natin, sir, high ceiling po.
Oh, high ceiling, yes.
Tsaka meron po tayong
ang
isang
ganda
pinakamagandang chandelier po.
Yeah. Perfect itong ano nyo, lugar
yes,
ninyo.
Yes, sir. Kapag gusto po nilang magtanong, sir, about our pavilion hall, well, actually, our pavilion hall, sir, is 20,000 for 5 hours po. Yun po yung rent po natin, sir.
Tapos, succeeding hour?
Succeeding hour po, bale, meron po tayong charges po dun, sir. Bale, we do not allow third-party catering business, sir, since meron po kaming Cafe Evelyn, tsaka po si Bigga po.
Oh, mas okay yun,
yes,
no?
Yes, sir.
Para wala nang ano. Mahirap kasi kapag outsider pa,
yes,
kayo
sir.
Na mismo. Parang ano to? Parang Shangri-La.
Yes, sir.
Mala Shangri-La, no?
Ayan. Okada.
Oo, Okada. Yes.
Upon entrance po sa may lobby po natin, sir, sa gawing kanan po, balam dito po natin makikita po yung business entry area po natin, kung saan nagbebenta po kami ng mga souvenirs that is originally made from Vegan City po.
Ay, for sale lahat ito?
Yes,
mga
sir.
To. I see. Oo. Oh. Meron pala sila dito ng ganito.
Yes, po.
Nice. Ayan.
Experience the true Ilocano hospitality here at La Casa Blanca The Vegan Hotel. You could reach us out through our phone number 0956-440-2638 or you could also reach us out in our email, which is lacasablancavegan@gmail.com, and our Facebook page, La Casa Blanca de Vegan Hotel. We are also available or open in Expedia, Cloudbeds, and Agoda.
We wish to see you soon and serve here at La Casa Blanca de Vegan Hotel.
Thank you.